that screw down through the compressor so you can all hear the terrible sound you never want to hear when working on turbine engines. It doesn't sound so bad because it came all the way out the front, but you never want to hear that sound. Unless you're working on a piece of junk like this,